In the name of the Confederation, I fought for a pure universe. One by one, with the aid of the brave crew of the CSS World Razor, we conquered the stars. We sought out and subjugated savage civilizations, boldly conquered warlike alien worlds, increased the wealth and resources for future generations of humanity. And you could be Earth's next great hero, because a safe galaxy is a human galaxy.
Sir, apologies for the interruption, General. Your morning usual.
Thank you, Harvey. What the hell is this?
Colombian roast, black.
This really is the circle that Dante overlooks.
If I may be so bold, sir, you appear disoriented.
Harvey, I would like to locate someone who might have worked here. She may still be here now. Her name is Laris.
Yes, you mentioned her before. Searching. My records indicate that we have never had a Laris here.
I see. Thank you, Harvey.
There was a Laris you encountered during the Romulan uprisings. She and her husband, Shaban, were leaders of the Free Romulan movement. My records show both were killed at the gates of Romulus. There may be tribute photos of their bodies on file at the Museum of Conquest. Would you like me to inquire? I know how you enjoy such...
That will not be necessary.
Well, you should be getting ready. Your shuttle will be landing on the South Lawn in 2 hours to escort you to the President's Palace.
For what exactly is the great General Jean-Luc Picard being summoned to the palace?
Why, sir, it's Eradication Day.
Have a glorious Eradication Day. Mankind moves ever closer to securing the galaxy.